allergy injections, the way they work is we inject the individual with the things that they're allergic to. When we do start allergy immunotherapy, we put in the items that aeroallergens that they're allergic to in a mix. And these mixes are specific for that individual. So if we have an individual that is allergic to trees, molds, and cat, that is what they're going to receive in their mix. Depending on how many things that they're allergic to, they may receive a single injection or they may receive two injections. What they can expect when they start allergy injections is to come into the office at least once a week for allergy injections. These injections may be done here at our office, they may be done at their primary care doctor's office or an urgent care center, but they have to be done in a physician's office because that is standard of care and there is a risk for allergic reaction. Because of this risk for allergic reactions, we usually start at small doses and work our way up to treatment doses. It takes 9 months to a year, usually, to get to treatment doses. We don't see a large amount of improvement until we reach those treatment doses. And so it's usually about 9 months to a year where we start seeing improvement in these symptoms. And once they've been on injections for about a year, then we usually start spacing out the injections to every 2 weeks for another year. And then after that, every 3 to 4 weeks for another 2 to 3 years. So anywhere between 4 to 5 years worth of injections. And the duration of allergy injections really depends on the individual. This modifies the person's, the individual's or patient's immune system so they become less allergic or no longer allergic. So to some extent, I wouldn't say cure, but definitely does eliminate a lot of the allergens that the individuals have that go on allergy injections. There are risks for allergic reactions, and that's why you are having allergy injections done in a doctor's office. And that's why we have our patients wait for 30 minutes after injections. These risks for allergic reactions are minimal and rare, but they do occur. And so that's why you have to get it done in a doctor's office.